What the hell?
And Undertaker blocks the right hand by the Undertaker.
Come on,
right by the Big Show. And Undertaker and Big Show going out into the ring. And here comes the Undertaker. SmackDown's Undertaker.
Look at the big. Oh, look at the Undertaker. Throw those hands. Come on, dead man. Oh, reversal by Big Show. Duck the clothesline. Down.
That is vintage Undertaker.
Oh, and Kane's back.
And now Kane's back in the ring.
Oh.
Undertaker.
Undertaker's got Kane up and down.
Choke slam by the Undertaker.
Wow.
Ooh. And there goes the Big Show.
Right to the face. Undertaker. Look at that.
Oh, my God.
Down.
Randy Orton, the Legend Killer, with an RKO to the Undertaker. Why the hell did Orton do that?
He's one of the owners. Would have smacked him. He's one of those SmackDown guys.
Undertaker was kicking the hell out of the Raw guys, and one of our own, Randy Orton, just RKO'd him.
Well, that's Orton. Self-centered, cocky, conceited, only cares about himself, calls himself the Legend Killer because he puts down legends from this industry. Well, come on, Randy, you're part of the team.
Randy Orton went from being a hero at Survivor Series, winning the matchup for Team SmackDown, to really being a pariah here tonight.
And that's Randy Orton's father, Cowboy Bob Orton, a Hall of Famer. And
I can't believe this.
How the hell would Orton come out? I understand he despises the Undertaker. Oh my God.
Undertaker's out. What the hell is Orton doing?
Oh, what the hell's going on here?
I have no idea.
Why is he sitting in at his car? What is that?
How is he doing? I mean, he's
starting the car up. He's revving the car up now.
Oh, wait.
No.
Oh, my God.
No.
No.